And we're back. Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. We've just finished off level 2 of the Endless Paths of Adnua, and that's really annoying, I'm sorry. And you might hear it some more. I'm trying to build up a backlog of videos so I can send this thing back and have it returned. Have them send me a new one. Or fix this one. They'd probably send me a new one. Anyway, we are leaving to head back to Defiance Bay. How much gold do we have? Oh, we have plenty of gold. Look at all the gold we collected. We were like almost... we only had like a few thousand left. After we have added that addition to... which is... this is our stronghold now. So at some point, we'll head back here, but we do have some stuff to take care of in Defiance Bay. Absolutely. I have no idea how many floors are on this in this huge dungeon. Don't tell me. No spoilers. This is a blind Let's Play. Playing it as I go along, which is the whole fun of it, really. Exploring, and you get to explore along with me. And if you've seen it before, well, you get to see it through new eyes. If not, well, hey, then we're both surprised by what happens. But those kind of little surprises aren't fun. So let's see if we can add to this. I'm sure we can. What is the state of the keep? Ah, where to begin? Let's see here. No events. I don't know what that means. We've achieved one and have yet to unlock two. Requires main keep. Oh, we have to wait until this is done, right? We cheat. We can't sleep here, right? I mean, we can, but... we can cheat and make time pass by going back. Back to Gilded Vale. I could buy camping supplies and head back. Did we ever come out that way before? Huh. We can't advance. Because we're still waiting for this other thing to be done. Aha! This is how we get to this. Main keep. Where's main keep? Finished in a day and 24 hours. Is that a day and 24 hours? Or a day which, by the way, is 24 hours? Okay. Back to Gilded Vale. One day. So that's good. Okay, now let's check it. Finished in 24 hours, main keep. Okay, let's check it now. Hours. Takes a whole day to get back, so let's head on back. Main keep construction completed. And look, we got torches. Nice. Is that just night, or is that the fog of war again? No. That must just because it's dark out. I don't know if there's any changes out here, but I don't see any. Hey, the place looks a lot nicer. Right? Okay, so I can load this stuff up. Western Barbican bars the passage of invaders coming across the Isian River. Restoring Bright Hollow will allow us to rest here. Oh, we've already done that one. Oh no, we haven't. Oh, we can only do one at a time? Ah. Well, that's completed, so I should be able to just head onward now, shouldn't I? Okay, if this was here the whole time, then I'm very silly. Looks like we're going to Woodend Plains. Hello, Woodend Plains. Woodend or Woodend?
Steady does it.
Whichever it is, we'll sneak. Combing the area. Ooh, who's this? Puigra? How do you say that? Oh, she's definitely hostile. Looks like some kind of maybe a witch or undead type thing. These look like skulls here, and she looks kind of wraith-like. Let's see how she likes ranged weapons.
Hmm.
Oh, was another thing. A forest troll.
Brave Dalphilon.
A lot of forest trolls. I'm gonna switch them all. Okay, we want the new spells. Amplified Thrust off of Adair, Eater. However you say. Magic Missile on Puigra. Well, she's still pretty healthy. Knockdown. Attack. Attack. Holy Radiance. Adair's weapon is ineffective. Small flame blight, where'd that come from? Oh, it's behind us. Okay, soul shock. Arcane assault there. If we can get that through, armor of faith.
Yeah.
She's down. And the flame blight's down. Where's Aloth? We're kind of jammed in here right now. You can't even find him in this, all this. Let him back up a little bit. If he can, I think he's stuck in here. Oh, he's here. Okay, you move over here then. Can you just move over there?
Yeah.
No, he's stuck. Okay, move over there. Get away from these guys. Deadass, you can start attacking now. I don't know if these knockdowns work on them. Oh, she might get hit. Alright. I don't think she should move yet. Doing fine so far. Consecrated ground, I like that. I can't even target with that, it's just automatic. Okay. Where's our big guy? Flanked now, isn't he? Okay. Fan of flames. It's coming after him. How is this? How fast is this? Average? You think you can get it? I don't know if you can get it off. You don't like the fire.
No good.
it's gonna hit them though. Hmm. He's stuck here. He can't move past this damn log. Oh my god. I'm sorry about that, all that, guys. Why can't they send me a good headset? That would have been wouldn't have been that hard to do.
This isn't.
Not bad at all. Troll skin. Awakened wood. This irregular chunk of wood seems to hold a trace of life within it. Hmm.
No problem.
We might have found that before, I'm not sure.
Time to see and not be seen.
What's all this? Flowers. St. Jiren's horn, or however you say it. I've seen that before. Oh. Ooh. A lion. Wow. A lion. Will it? Yeah, it'll attack, definitely. Okay. I imagine it moves quite quickly, so we're not going to be able to get too many arrows into it, or projectiles as it is. But let's see how much we can weaken it before it gets to us.
Brave Dalphilon.
Almost halfway down. I'm thinking that knockdown only works to, like, for human-sized opponents that have two legs. What are you? Lionhide. Lions were once a common sight on the plains east and south of Irglanfath's Great Forest, but colonization in the eastern reach has pushed the Great Cats back to the relative safety of the territory between Glanfathen and Deerwooden communities. In addition to their great power, lions are known for their roar, a terrifying sound that can strike fear even into the hearts of the bravest kith. And I want that. Let's just take a look here. Seen these, right? Same explanation. Quigra. Let's see what the hell these things are. A Dilempquigra, rotten leaf, more typically called Quigra. I wish they would tell you how to pronounce this. Rotten is a Dilemgen that has been corrupted by the destruction of their home tree or Adra stone. They are as ugly as Dilemgen are beautiful, spindly and emaciated with cool tones to their skin. Their hair is dead, dark, and slimy, their facial features contorted, and their teeth long and sharp. Unlike Dilemgen, they are not surrounded by motes of light. We haven't seen these things, definitely these Dilemgen things. And they are more than willing to attack unfortunate travelers with their long talons. Pogra? It's kind of like pwned, isn't it? Pogra decorate themselves with the skulls, skins, and feathers of animals they've killed. Just as Dilemgen seek to maintain the health of their forests, Pogra seek to corrupt them, making the two species mortal enemies. The rot that infects them endows their attacks with ghastly poison, but it also makes their bodies weak and brittle, leaving them vulnerable to piercing and crushing attacks. Since they can no longer draw essence from a healthy forest, they must survive by drawing energy and essence out of plants, animals, and kith. This makes them natural allies with shadows, which feed by similar means and enjoy the benefits of a shared hunt. They are hostile toward all life, but rangers and druids are their most common foes. This is our priest. Skirmisher. These things are pretty awesome. We know a lot about them now. Young dragons begin their life cycle as worms, though most never develop beyond that stage. Oh, really? Worms are clever and sly, if not especially intelligent. To develop into a drake, and eventually a dragon, a worm must have ample space and resources. They will not develop if they live near existing drakes and dragons. They must seek out a habitat that has not already been claimed by a larger counterpart. Since the chances of further development are slow, most worms will band together in covens for survival. They are bold and highly aggressive adventurers, if not particularly intelligent. The intense competition for food and territory demands this. Mm-hmm. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Tune back next time when I explore more of the Woodend Plains. Endure, in enduring, grow strong.